He was born with a congenital brain malformation. We were devastated when Nicholas was diagnosed.
They're great about asking us, what does he need, and trying to get to know him.
She never left my side, and she held my hand, which was just incredible. We're grateful and feel lucky to have a hospital system so close to us that takes such good care of our children.
Miracles are truly what happen every day there.